the dimension of chidabhasa of the universe, where the activism of chit and absolute pure existential reality of chit, listen, the activism of chit, we call it as Shakti. Its pure existence of Chit is called Paramapurusha. These two together, in its pure being space and intense doing space, both together, is the dimension of chidabhasa. That space of chidabhasa is the source of all these five dimensions of the universe: length, breadth, depth, time, space. Because modern day scientists are trying to use two different words, time and space, I am also using the same way, but in reality, time and space is a single sheet. One edge is called time, another edge is called space. There is no watertight compartment or clear fourth wall built between these two. As I said, for some people, that same 100 meter cloth, 70 meter will be time, 30 will be space. For some, the 30 meter will be time and 70 meter will be space. That the time space both are same sheet. Imagine, I can even use the word sheet, avarana, sheath, sheet is also apt word. Please understand, this time and space continuum . If you master this time and space continuum, which is simple, it is not complicated, I tell you, many things which is too simple, we want to be just complicating it. Just sheer arrogance or suicidal mode. Like this only, what is there? What can be done? The pandemic fatigue, which I was describing, and the delusional arrogance, I tell you, tiredness starts your destruction. The idea of tiredness, when you start associating yourself with it and you feel you should be treated very cutely, when you declare your tiredness, that is when the destruction starts in the life. Tiredness is your sickness. You need to be handled ferociously. When you try to declare tiredness, if not, it will become depression. Tiredness plus cute teddy bear cuddly feeling with tiredness is depression. When you are tired, don't try to hug the teddy bear, cuddle teddy bear. Don't expect people to treat you with a cuddly, cuddly teddy bear behavior. When people treat you cutely, like teddy bear, when you are tired, be very clear. You are going to be destroyed in depression, and those people who are treating you cutely are responsible for your depression. When you declare your tiredness, you need Kala Bhairava to deal you, ferociously wake you up.